现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来共客家吧。
Hello everyone, it's time to talk about Hakka on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. This month, we're teaching you a phrase that's called forget. 忘记。
记得。
记得。哦，这个很多时候，如果在急啊，或者是说啊，事情多啊，就会忘记很多东西，对不对？All right, 有的时候忙碌啊会忘记缴电话费、啊、
那就不通了，
然后不通了自己会觉得说为什么我被挂电话
了，对啊，为什么打不出去没有人找我。
Yeah, so let's put a situation here where you forgot to pay your telephone bill and so your telephone line doesn't work anymore. Let's take a listen to the conversation.
给天发你不打不通
啊，俺不记得给天发费嘞，
难怪要去给我。
All right, let's break down the conversation there. Apparently, someone says, I can't get to your line. And then you're like, wow, I forgot to pay my bill. That's why. So hurry up and go pay. 所以第一句是你的电话怎么不通，对不对？
对。嗯。给天发。
给天发。
用微大不通。
用微大不通。
给天发用微大不通。
大不通。And then, 给天发 that means your phone. Okay, phone is 天发。
嗯哼。
All right, 第二句是我忘记缴电话费了啊。
俺唔记得交天花费咧。
俺唔记得交天花费咧。OK， 我已经忘记去缴这个电话费了。
对呀、啊，唔记得交天花费咧。
All right, that means I forgot to pay my telephone bill. 电话费叫做
天花费。
天花费。We already taught you 天花是电话，费就是费用嘛。That means a fee. 哎 ，fee fee， 英文好像哦。
嗯、
对呀、啊，难怪，快去缴吧。
难怪。
难怪。
缴
去缴哦，缴去缴哦。OK， 缴叫做
缴，
缴。OK， that means to pay， right？ 难怪是
难怪，
难怪，好难瓜嘞，难瓜，
难瓜，
难瓜。没有啦，是难怪。这英文要怎么讲 ？No wonder， 哦，这英文叫 No wonder， 难怪。That's a good phrase to learn too， 难怪。All right， well， let's review some of these phrases， such as your telephone， 电话，
天发。
天发 and then the telephone fee 电话费
天发费
天发费 and finally to pay 缴
缴
缴 alright let's listen to this conversation again
给天发你不打不通
啊俺不记得缴天发费咧
难怪要去缴哦
and don't forget this whole month we're teaching you the phrase 忘记
记得
记得 that means I forgot or forget and that is today's talk about Hakka
什么泰嘎
只是张来了
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.